Okay, Troop, it's another beautiful sunny day in Southern California. It's Saturday. We've been in for the last week and a half, but we got to get out and ride. So we're trying to do everything we're supposed to. We got our mask on. I see some other cyclists out here doing their thing, so I'm not the only one. They roll. Okay, as I said, I got Maria and Weta over here on Westchester. Couple of loops and maybe drop down on Bologna Creek. But it's a few cyclists out today, so it's all good. We just roll. Okay, Troop, made it to the end of Westchester. We're headed down Pershing now. We're gonna drop down and see if we can pick up Bologna Creek. Made it off of Pershing, back down here in the little city right off the beach. Headed over to dock, marina, maybe up along the creek. Got a few more people out today, walking, exercising, because it is a beautiful day. It's supposed to be 80 degrees here. So, Maria, you ready to go? The new look, Maria de Jesus. Sunny, got a little bit of a breeze coming off the water, so it's all good. And Maria de Jesus is happy. Okay, we just rolled. Nice and easy. Back there, Maria, you're too fast. You left her. She's coming. Okay, so let's do your on-bike interview, Maria. As we can see, we've made it to Bologna Creek. Another beautiful day in sunny Southern California. People are riding, jogging, just getting their exercise in. And I'm here with Maria de Jesus Gomez. Tell us, Maria, how things been going since you've had to shelter in and be working from home? How has the virus affected your world? Okay, I guess you can't talk. She's got a mask on. Okay. What is up, Maria? Go do your thing.
Everybody, let me put you up.
hours out on the water. Okay, Nation. I'm just letting you know, Rich, Kenny Kiefer, Dennis Stroud, Jerry Kennard, Big Tim Haverstock, Scott Parks, Tom Fetrell, all those on the Southwest End. This is the team, Rich, that I'm bringing home. You're going to be riding your bike with, Rich. You better get out there and start riding, Rich. Maria's preparing for you, Rich. Hall of Fame time, Rich. She said she's coming. Team Gomez from Guadalajara. Woo! Okay, big group just passed. We got quite a few folks out here on the parkway today. Or on the creek. Along the creek. Water's starting to dry up, so you see the LA riverbed full of mud. That's all the runoff coming out of the hills and the mountains after the fires. That's what washes out into the ocean. Contamination big time. Just 2 weeks ago, that was all water filled up. Okay, here comes the troop now. They seem to be rolling pretty good. How do you let go of both hands? You don't. Keep your hands on the bars. That's per Travis Johnson. See, I'm even teaching while I'm out here, Travis. Get ready, Rich. Get a bit ready. Get ready, Rich. You're not by yourself. Geese flying. Thank you. left Bologna Creek, leaving the beach, headed back up to Pershing, either Westchester or Imperial, back to the house. Nice, easy roll. Beautiful day in sunny Southern California. Westchester Parkway, off of Pershing. Nice easy stroll. Yes, Team Gomez. Underlay weather, underlay. Over there, headed up Westchester, all right. So Maria's doing her thing, Rich. I'm telling you, Rich, she's getting ready for you, Rich. She's getting ready for you, Rich. Kitty Keeper, let's go, let's go. Westchester. Now we're just waiting on weather so we can take it on to the house. Nice easy stroll. Put your hands down, relax. Thank you. Morning, troop. We made it off of Westchester back to Arpilita. Coming up on Englewood Avenue. I'll make that ride and hit it, take it to the house. Saw another group out. I believe that was Major Motion Recreational Cycling. Passed them, couldn't get the camera out quick enough. But a lot of folks out riding today, getting their exercise in, being safe. It's all good. Sunny Southern California.